inspecting empty pesticide containers this week. Starting tomorrow and going through Friday, you can drop them off at the county landfill in Holly anytime between 8:30 and 4 o'clock. It's asked that containers be triple rinsed and that caps and labels are removed. You're also asked to string the containers on baling twine, and containers up to 55 gallons will be accepted.